Meteorologist Paul Janus here at Shawnee Peak in Bridgton, Maine, where it's going to be a skier's delight. Now, getting here this morning, it was quite tricky. We've got this fine crystalline powder snow. It's going to be with us all day long, piling up 12 to 24 inches. Highest elevations will see the highest amounts of snowfall from the system. Now, get your skis ready because it is going to be a fantastic day, a skier's delight. The roads are quite slick, so if you're traveling out to do some skiing, please do so safely. That's the latest here in Bridgton, Maine at Shawnee Peak. I'm meteorologist Paul Janus, News 8, First Warning Weather.